I'm Cassandra Belinsky for Investment Pitch Media. Great Atlantic Resources has started its 2021 exploration program at its Glenelg Vanadium-Gold property. The property is located within southwest New Brunswick, approximately 17 kilometres east of the town of St. Stephen and approximately 15 kilometres northwest of the company's Mascarene property, which hosts multiple mineral occurrences with cobalt, copper, nickel, zinc, lead, gold and silver. The Glenelg property hosts vanadium mineralization with historic rock samples reported up to 0.42% vanadium oxide. Through a review of historical information, the company has identified target areas for gold exploration within the property, with historic rock samples from at least four areas reported to exceed 1 gram per ton gold, including a historic 2013 grab sample from a sulphide vein from the southeast region of the property, reportedly returning 14 grams per ton gold. The Glenelg property has seen little exploration and management cannot find any evidence of historical drilling within the property. The current exploration consists of focused prospecting and rock geochemical sampling. Rock samples are being collected within the Bokebec gabbro, the target being vanadium-titanium mineralization. Previous rock samples collected by the company and historic rock samples have confirmed vanadium and titanium mineralization within the Bokebec gabbro. A 2018 grab sample collected by the company from a magnetite-rich layer in the Bokebec gabbro complex within the southeast region of the property returned 0.188% vanadium or 0.33% vanadium oxide, 10.3% titanium oxide, and 25.71% iron when analyzed by XRF Fusion by ALS Canada. Another 2018 bedrock grab sample from the same region of the property was reported to return 0.234% vanadium or 0.42% vanadium oxide, 12.2% titanium oxide, and 28.8% iron. This sample was collected by one of the company's option partners for the property and was not verified by a qualified person. Prospecting and rock geochemical sampling are also being conducted for gold mineralization in target areas within the central west regions of the Glenelg property. Three gold occurrences are reported within the central region of the property. A historic outcrop grab sample from the early 1900s from one occurrence reported as quartz sulfide breccia with an altered gabbro reportedly returned 1.33 grams per ton gold. Historic float samples reported during the same period in the central west regions of the property were reported to return 2.7 and 2.2 grams per ton gold. This mineralization has not been verified by a qualified person. The Glenelg property is located immediately south of the Clarence Stream Gold Project of Galway Metals, with a portion of the northern boundary bordering Galway's Clarence Stream Gold Project. Galway reported a NI 43-101 resource estimate for the project during 2017, reporting total measured plus indicated resources of 6,178,000 tons at 1.96 grams per ton gold and total inferred resources of 3,409,000 tons at 2.53 grams per ton gold. Management cautions that mineralization at the Clarence Stream Gold Project and at Great Atlantic's Mascarene property are not necessarily indicative of mineralization within the Glenelg Vanadium property. Great Atlantic, with a number of projects throughout the Atlantic provinces, is building the company utilizing a project generation model with a special focus on the most critical elements on the planet that are prominent in Atlantic Canada: antimony, tungsten, and gold. The shares are trading at 44 cents. For more information, please visit the company's website, greatatlanticresources.com. Contact Christopher R. Anderson, President and CEO, at 604-488-3900 or email office at greatatlanticresources.com. I'm Cassandra Belinsky for Investment Pitch Media.